Alright, what's going on, guys? We are at Tempest and it's not the normal crew. I don't really recognize too many people up there, but we're gonna start warming up and super ugly kid just pulled up right now. Oh, what the heck? Oh my gosh, that is the thumbnail right there. World's ugliest kid. Now the flipping begins. The master of flips is here. Oh! Doubles, triples, quads, everything in the book. What's up, dude?
Your boy showed me how to kaboom last time I was here.
Yeah, dude, Ryan's tight. This chick's crazy. Oh snap! Holy crap, that was sick. Dang.
There's a wall.
This guy's tight, he's a tricker. Hey Jake, wait, stop. What the heck?
God damn it.
How does that make you feel?
I'm trying to learn some wall tram skills right now.
Oh, Spider-Man.
Woo. Hey, let me show you how Roman does it.
Okay. Knee. Kick.
Dude, how are you so good at everything?
This chick is so sick.
Dude, you missed it. I hope she doesn't get it.
Oh, what the heck? That's so sketchy.
How about if I
bored of trampolines now. God, you're so annoying. Now I'm in the foam pit. Comment down below if you think I should break up with Chantel. Conk precision like it's nothing?
Concat.
Concat, so I meant. Woo! I wonder how hard that is. I want to try. Every time we come here, no exaggeration, Chantel says like, oh, like I'm gonna do this flip and that flip and that, and then she never does any flips. Tonight is the night where she's trying to do a half and back out. Hopefully she can get it. I don't know. I'm gonna still put this in the vlog if you don't land it, so everyone knows you're a weenie.
I'm gonna hit it.
There's a lot of people in line, so we gotta do it quick. We just gotta put the pad down, and then you gotta commit. Oh, come on. I knew she wasn't gonna commit. There you go. Gosh, I want to do that so bad. First try, you got it. Just commit. You're such a baby. Ryan's trying to huck double layout right now. Oh, so sick. Dude, that's so scary. I've always wanted a double layout. I'm thinking about trying it. Here, I'm gonna warm up in the foam pit.
Oh my gosh.
Dang, all right, that was pretty good, but I'm still sketched out about it. I gotta land it on the pad. Dawson just got it on the tramp. Oh, yes. All right, Dawson, if you do another perfect one, I'll just go for it. Oh.
Woo! First try, dude.
I squeezed my butt so hard, I almost got a cramp.
Dawson just learned him, Ryan just learned him, and then I just learned him. So we're all gonna do three in a row, double layouts right here on the super tramp. It'll be me and Ryan's first time doing it on the super trampoline. So sketchy. Heck yeah, man. Tyler Funk, I'm coming for you. All right, half and back out time. If she doesn't do this, we're done. Over. There you go. Like nothing. You know when the mat comes out, something crazy is going down. Oh, snap. Dang. We're all supportive here at Tempest. We clap even if you fail. Uh-oh, what's going down?
Oh! Shane just got embarrassed and got off.
Yeah! Woo! That was dope, man. This dude has off-axis rotations on lock. So dope. Oh. I'm trying to do that. I'm trying to do it as straight as possible. Oh, man. Alright. Me and you are gonna try it. Oh my gosh. Now who's the idiot? Come on, you look like a floppy noodle. Oh.
Woo! Tuck! There you go.
I go super sideways, but whatever. I wanna learn some more flips flat and just get some combos and everything. Especially now because I'm doing the weekly flip challenge. So I gotta think of some good combos and stuff. Alright, so I played this game a little while ago with my friend Kevin. We just kinda made up combos and tricks and lines and stuff for each other to do. I would play it with Chantel right now, but she kinda hurt her hand earlier. So she's just gonna make up a bunch of lines and combos for me. And hopefully they get difficult because I really wanna learn new stuff and try new stuff. So here we go.
First line. Run, jump onto that one, and side flip off.
Those are so far away. All right, whatever, I'll try.
Good job.
When I played with Kevin, we each got two tries, so I'm gonna try again.
Woo!
This is challenge two. So swing around that, then backhand swing, backflip.
Back. Good job.
That might have been like the ugliest thing ever, but I had to try it. So now we got Dawson here to do the challenges with me. So the challenge is backflip off this, then back roll into a handstand, and then 180, and then face the wall. That's it. Kind of weird and technical, but I guess we'll try it. So hard. Nah, you gotta do it flowy.
Just use your muscles. Push up. Yeah.
Nah, we couldn't do that one, maybe because it was lame. Tempest is closing, you have to land it. There you go, yeah! Stick it. That's it, oh my gosh. Session's over, but she's doing these tricks one more time for me. Get it.
Oh, snap.
So sick. All right, what's the shout out? What's your Instagram?
Lady Lo, L-A-Y-D-E-E-L-O.
All right, everyone go follow it. Double back for the kid. Yeah! Woo! Clean! Hell yeah! That was dope. Wow. Thumbnail. I haven't been able to land a double cork in a while since coming to Tempest. So everyone's gone right now. I'm gonna try it once just to see. And if I fail, I fail. I'll put it in the vlog. Whatever.
Woo! Dang! That was good.
Oh man, I was so close. All right, whatever. Next time for sure.
All right, we're leaving Tempest for the night.
The Tempest session was short, but we still had a lot of fun and we progressed a bit. I got that double layout and I learned how to wall tramp a lot better. I'll get a lot more tricks next time. We just mainly wanted to have fun tonight. So thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to hit the like button and check out some of my other videos if you're new to my channel. And if you like them, go ahead and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.